If A is equal to 5A minus B 3 2 and A of adjacent A is equal to A into A transpose, then A plus B is equal to first option 13, second option minus 1, third option 5 and fourth option 4. Given A is equal to box of 5A minus B 3 2 and we know that A transpose is equal to 5A 3 minus B 2. Therefore, given that A into A transpose, therefore 5A minus B 3 2 into 5A 3 minus B 2, that is equal to 25 plus B square fifteen A minus 2B 15 A minus 2B nine plus 4 is equal to 25 A square plus B square 15 A minus 2B 15 A minus 2B 13. Now we have to find out A into adjacent A. Therefore A, similarly A into adjacent A is equal to box of 10 A plus 3B 0 0 10 A plus 3B. Given condition A into adjacent A is equal to A into A transpose, therefore by equating both of the equations we get 15 A minus 2 B equal to 0, 10 A plus 3 B equal to 13. By solving the equation 1 and equation 2, we get 5A equal to 2 and B equal to 3. We want that 5A plus B, therefore 2 plus 3, 5. Therefore 5A plus B equal to 5. Yeah.